tight space. Make sure you get a shot of this bathroom to see how small it is.
All right, here we go.
We're gonna film an entire scene in here with a giant camera and lots of lights. It's never been done before. Independent filmmaking.
I'm playing Ashley. I discover that I'm pregnant and then on a whim summon Bloody Mary in the strange hope that she'll actually take the baby magically from my belly and I won't have to worry about it anymore. But it doesn't quite go that way.
Yeah, it's actually nice. Like that, yeah, it's cool.
You want to do this kind of like a modified?
Yeah, how the hell am I gonna get there, huh? I have that.
Close it one at a time.
What? It's still going.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that great stuff?
I have that doll and it looks good. I can get.
No! No, I didn't mean it!
Yeah, yeah. So let it, like, taunt her for a second. Like, just kind of. You know? Give her something and. No. Let me feel the fear a little bit. Build it up a little bit more. So in your arc, in further. Right there.
Have you done any acting before?
No, I haven't actually.
No, so this is your first time gig?
Yeah, well, I do makeup in here. That's kind of how I got into doing this. They said I fit the part, so.
So what do you think?
I haven't actually seen it yet because I've had to lie so still. So I'm looking forward to, or maybe I'm not looking forward to lifting my head up.
What are you doing, Andrea?
I've already been filmed.
But what are you doing now?
I already met my quota today for behind the scenes. Jeez.
But what are you doing now?
Get out of here.
But that was then. What are you doing now?
Same thing.
Which is what?
It's gonna take me 3 hours to light this bathroom with one light.